Jim, did you get a piece of that one?
Catherine. Catherine, what are they?
What are they? Okay, as long as you don't get too close to them.
What are they?
That one get out to it. And that one get out to it. And that one get out to show. You're gonna hurt to it. This is gonna hurt to it.
They seem quite tame, but
you don't know.
With those horns on them, they look so rough. This one's really woolly here.
Hey, little girl, come back.
Look at the little one there. There's a little baby one.
Yeah, there's a baby one.
Isn't it cute? How are you doing? Look at
Did you set the date?
No. June 22nd.
Let's sit on this! I get out!
You want to get out?
You want to get out here? You don't want to get out here. It's rather treacherous.
Catherine.
What was that for? Play that for.
I don't think you'd want to get out here.
Oh, you little girl.
You could fall down the side of a mountain. Microphone thing is on. Is that for wind?
Oh, that's the wind.
Should I shut that off? What do you think about the scenery, Catherine?
Wow. There's another car.
Where?
Straight ahead. Let's see. Where's that?
Straight ahead.
Where are you passing tomorrow?
And you just passed one.
Okay.
Oh no, he's letting you go.
Is he going back now?
Yeah, I don't know. You go, just go ahead. He's going back. This thing's having
one,
a hard time focusing. I'm not sure. Every now and then it just fuzzes up.
Could be focusing on the windshield wipers. See off to the right here.
It's so foggy out. Here, I'll reserve some. Those are the
Black Islands.
Black Islands? That island out there?
Yeah, Kishorn Island. This is Loch Kishorn that we're going around.
In on that. It's like a, looks like an old abbey. The inside looks gutted.
Yeah, the roof is gone.
Or it could be. Slow down. It could be an old castle. Or an old manor home.
Can you zoom in on it?
Quite tell. Looks like probably an old manor home.
Yeah, so it is. The roof's missing though.
Fortress around it. It's neat.
You not having fun? You don't like to be with mommy and daddy?
Thank you.
What do you think, Catherine? You're on a boat. You like it?
He's a banana boy.
He's going to the Isle of Skye. Here we go, on to the Isle of Skye.
Don't you like this song, Catherine?
Seems so blurry tonight. Still blurry. Maybe it's my eyes.
That microphone thing is still on.
Yes, the wind blows.
Doesn't matter, does it?
Well, muffles a little bit. Hi, Alexander. Isle of Skye Golf Club. snow. Scotch whiskey, doesn't it? Go salmon fishing or something.
And be real Scottish.
Scottish.
That just looks so blurry to me. And I don't know why.
Did you focus the eyepiece?
No. Are you supposed to?
Well, for your own eye, yeah.
How do you focus it?
There's a little ring.
Oh. See all the Scotch pines?
Thank you.
cool. There's a valley down here. It's really cool. Catherine?
Follow me.
You want to go to the castle?
No, I don't want to go to the castle.
But we're going to, sweetheart. That is our house. No, we're living in a castle this time. Aren't you lucky? Most children would love to live in a castle. What do you think? We figured it out.
Yeah.
like that song, Catherine? Hi, Alexander.
Come on, honey. Come on. That's a boy, the big long hallway.
Hello.
How are you?
Do you like this castle, huh? Oh, yeah? Really? I didn't know that. Your Gaelic is improving. Oops. Hello.
She smells good.
She's red.
Smells good.
She
smells good.
Ooh. Hi, Catherine. Oh, Alexander crawled right into Daddy's arms.
What's it smell like? Does it smell good? Be back time. So we gotta put the plug in.
Just like mommy.
Just like mommy. Mommy wants to rinse it out though. Careful. Let's rinse it out first, because there's some hair and stuff like that. Rinse on it.
Hi, Catherine. Are you walking backwards?
Dad,
Do you like the castle, Catherine? Like the castle? Oh, I know you do. Oh, you got me, you good little girl. Okay. Where is she?
Going back to the castle, and we're going to have a nice dinner. Back to Castle Fraser. There's the castle. There we are.
Alexander's clapping.
Party, California.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. 5 years.
Where's Catherine?
She's over there.
Don't you want to go in the castle, Catherine? Catherine, don't you want to go in the castle?
No way.
Why not? What are you eating, Catherine? Catherine? What are you eating, Catherine? What are you eating, Catherine?
In a roundabout.
In a roundabout? Catherine? What are you eating? Huh? What are you eating, Catherine? Can you tell Daddy?
Yeah.
Is it ice cream? And what's on the ice cream? What do you see on the ice cream? Huh? What's the ice cream say? Who's on the ice cream bar? Who's on the ice cream bar?
It's a mountain ice cream bar.
Who's on the ice cream bar? Thank you. Hi, Alexander. Catherine, who's on your ice cream bar? Who is it?
It's Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse? Is Mickey Mouse on there? Where is Mickey Mouse? Where's Mickey Mouse?
Much as that, you have to look at it like a painting.
Yeah.
You know, it's a work of art. This is neat.
What?
The parking lot. Park. Oh, and there's the toilet. Woodland walk. Thank you.
Catherine? Say bye-bye to the castle, Catherine.
Bye-bye, castle.
Say bye-bye, Alexander. Bye-bye, Alexander. Bye-bye.
Bye,
bye. Alexander, bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Is
he tired?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Alexander. Bye-bye.
Catherine, say bye-bye to the castle.
Bye-bye. And don't throw stones. Don't. That's naughty.
Do. Wow.
Alexander. Hello. Hi. How are you? Who's over there? It's Catherine. And Mommy, we're going to have a picnic. What are you having, Catherine? Catherine, what are you eating? Catherine? Catherine, what are you having, honey?
Grapes.
Grapes, are they yummy? Do you like picnics?
And she has a sandwich, too. What's on your sandwich? Mommy made the sandwiches.
What kind of sandwich is it, Catherine? What kind of sandwich is it?
Mommy made...
Oh, she's got a sandwich for Mommy.
For Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Catherine.
Can you give Daddy? No, Alexander's having his own. He's got his own.
You're really helpful. Can I have a grape? Can you give Daddy a grape, Catherine?
Can you hand...
you're playing games with your
can
Daddy.
Can you hand Mommy her drink?
Can Daddy have a grape?
Her can behind you, the can of beer. It's for Mommy.
Ooh,
and then there's one for Daddy.
A big can. Catherine, can I have a grape? Can I have one? Oh, thank you.
You know what I hear? I hear the choo-choo train. Here it comes. Oh, look over there. Yeah, we are going to go on it after we have our lunch. We'll go and take a ride on it. See? It's a choo-choo train. Come on, choo-choo. You want some? Boo, 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 boo. Is it good? Is it good? Do you like your sandwich? Come on. There's so much to see here that you don't want to eat. No? No more? One more? One more? If it was fromage, you'd take it. Come on. One more. Please? What am I going to do with this now?
See the bird, Catherine?
He's a big birdie, isn't he?
What kind of bird is that, Catherine?
It's a plain.
It's an ostrich. Can you say that? It's an ostrich. You look so pretty today, Catherine. I love your dress and your hat.
I'll have this sandwich.
You like sandwiches, don't you?
I'm gonna stand up and gonna take it to the table.
No, we're sitting. We're having a picnic. When we have picnics, we sit on our blanket. Is this fun? Is this fun? Are you having fun?
Bye-bye.
Could I have another chip, please? I'd like a couple of them. Two of them. Could I have two of them?
No matter what, two. One for Daddy. That was not one. One, two, one.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Mommy. Bye-bye.
Bye. Where are you going?
I got to the...
Where are you going? Ostriches mean birds?
I don't know. We'll find out.
They will take her potato chips from her, though.
Catherine? Catherine, can you bring the chips back here, honey? Sweetie? Mommy, well, I went, oh, mmm. Can I have a handful?
Mmm, that is.
No, right. I'll open these then.
I want one.
Well, no, you've got those.
I don't want those.
Oh, now they're not desirable. These are spicy, though. These are spicy. I'm going to put some on Mommy's plate. No, and you can have one. They're spicy. They're hot.
You don't like barbecued? Huh?
Don't keep taking them if you don't like them. Go give them to the ostrich.
What are you eating, Alexander?
Is that good?
Oh no, the children's on the annual goal. She's wearing an annual back.
Baby Catherine.
The baby's crying.
Maybe you should go give him a hug and a kiss.
When you pull that away, when you pull that away, you'll give him a hug, didn't you?
You're exuberant, Catherine.
Blah! Blah!
You're gonna make the baby cry. Don't do that. Shh, don't do that. You make a baby cry. That's
not
good. Big boy.
I saw the party coming down the bird. The coming bird.
Catherine?
Okay. Bye, monkeys. Hey, yeah, that's
like that. That's a big monkey there. It's a papa monkey.
It's like that one.
Oh, Oh, look, you're walking the plank. Keep going, honey. You're doing a good job. She did it. Did you walk the plank, Catherine?
Yes. Catherine.
Catherine, what do you say?
You're a daredevil.
She found it.
She's a daredevil. Huh?
She got daddy.
Did she?
She
daddy got caught you. You're lucky daddy caught you.
Fun.
It is fun. It's not like an normal slug. I didn't look at that.
Push your hands up, we go.
What, Daddy?
Yeah, I want to find comfort.
Yeah, okay.
gorgeous? Look at those dolphins.
Very nice.
Teaspoon of cinnamon. Okay, so we have to put the cinnamon in. And then baking soda. Is it baking powder or baking soda? Half a teaspoon of baking soda and half a teaspoon of cinnamon. So let's get a teaspoon.
What are you doing, Catherine? What are you making? What are you making, honey?
Mom's making that.
We're making biscuits.
We're making cookies, honey. Have a tablespoon. Have a teaspoon. Okay, here's a teaspoon. Okay. Half a teaspoon of cinnamon. And I always put a pinch of nutmeg in mine.
I'll mix that.
Be careful.
Spices.
She's mixing something. Is she supposed to be doing this?
No.
I'm mixing it.
Just be very careful.
Catherine's making cookies.
She's making cookies. I can't eat it.
Okay.
Okay. Put a little pinch of this. Keep stirring. Keep stirring. Okay. A little pinch of that. Just like Wizardora makes. And we add a little bit of this. Half a teaspoon. Stir it up. And what else does it say? And baking soda.
Are you having fun?
I'm making that.
What are you making?
I'm making that biscuits.
You're making biscuits? What kind of biscuits? What kind of biscuits?
I'm making the old man.
The old man biscuits?
I'm making it.
Catherine, who's on the box?
The man is mixing it.
Is a man on the box?
He's mixing it. He's mixing it. He's got it set on.
What is he wearing?
He's wearing his hat.
He has a hat, yes.
Do we have any baking soda?
I'm mixing it.
Look at Daddy.
What are you making?
Look at Daddy, what are we making? What are you making? Come around here. What are you making? Look at Daddy and say what you're making.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go like this. See, that's why I wear an apron so it doesn't get on your pretty dress. Okay. Now we're going to put that aside for right now and be very careful because that's still on. Remember, that could hurt your fingers. Okay, now what we have to get an egg. We have to crack an egg in here. But let's taste it first. Dip your finger in and taste it and tell me how it tastes. Think it's pretty good yet?
Taste it.
Huh? Well, don't put it back, sweetie. Let's let Alexander taste some and see what he thinks.
You'll love this.
Is that good? Mmm. Oh, he does like it. Sweet and sugary. Sugar and butter.
No, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Okay, now you. Egg and vanilla. Keep stirring it real carefully.
I'm mixing it.
You are.
I like it. Like it.
No, I don't want to lick it. That's a little bit much to lick there.
Okay, I'm going to put an egg in. Ready? And you just keep mixing it. There's the egg. And then we have to add the vanilla. Let's get the vanilla. Boy, Alexander, you are the noisiest little child. Noisy, noisy, noisy. And it says 1 teaspoon of vanilla. So that's one of these.
Wait, wrap it down.
Okay, why don't you hold it? Can you hold it real steady? Hold it real steady. Here, okay? Okay, now you pour that in. Okay?
What are you doing, Catherine?
Look at Daddy.
Catherine, what are you eating?
That. I mean this.
It's a beer.
What is it?
A beer.
What is it? Cookie dough on there?
Now, are we going to bake the cookies? So what we do is we put the cookie dough like this. Okay. Can you want to pop down from there? Do you need some help getting down from your chair?
No.
Are you done with your beater?
No, I'm not.
It's good, isn't it? You like cookie dough, don't you?
I'm done with mine.
Okay. Now you want to come down from your chair?
No.
Let's pull your chair over here because I want you to help me put them in the oven. Sit down. Stand up. Stand up. Okay.
Very hot.
Be very careful because it's hot. Okay. Maybe you should pull your chair out a little bit. That's a girl. Much better. Okay. Okay, now, what you do is you can you hold on to that and just slide them in the oven. Let's put them on the top shelf. Slide them in. Do that. There we go. Okay, now close it up. Shut it. Push it. Push it shut. Okay, and in 10 minutes, when this hand gets over to here, Catherine, are you watching? Catherine? When this hand, Catherine? Gets over here, the cookies will be done. Was that anticlimactic or what? Good? Are they good? It's hot, so be careful. Let them cool a little bit.
Are they good, Catherine?
We'll let them cool a little bit more and then we'll put them on a plate, okay?
Cookies and milk.
You made those. That's your first batch of cookies.
Are they good?
Can we take the other batch out?
Don't you like them?
Yes, I am.
Shall we begin?
It is a game, isn't it, Mary Poppins?
Well, it depends on your point of view. You see, in every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. A lark, a spree, it's very clear to see.
Can you move over there?
Medicine go down. Having is a big mess.
Medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along.
Bird.
Okay.
Heidi up.
Take me.
I don't want to tie you up. I'm not going to tie you up. I just want to tie you up my room. I just want to make a mess upstairs.
The honey bees that fetch the
nectar. I want to tie you up.
Never tired, ever buzzy to and fro. Because they take a little nibble from every flower that they live.
Hi.
Hi.
There's Alexander.
He hasn't been swinging in a while.
I made corn pops.
Oh, she made corn pops too. You are such a chef. Catherine the Gourmand.
So what do you think, Linda?
What I think of what?
I don't know.
Are we moving back?
Yeah.
I think it's about time.
About time?
Yeah. Are you singing opera?
No.
He's a tenor. Just like three tenors.
Wait, somebody threw it.
look at Catherine. She's clever, isn't she? No, Alexander, I just cleaned that off.
Hi, Alexander. Do you like your ice cream cone? It's yummy, isn't it? Do you like it?
No.
No, why not? Isn't it yummy?
No.
It is. It's good, isn't it? Do you like ice cream, Alexander? Do you like ice cream?
No.
No. Yes, you do. You like ice cream.
Finished. Sit down. You're not finished. You're still eating your cone. Here, let me fix your strap.
Do you like ice cream, Catherine?
I do.
You do? That's a funny thing to do with an ice cream cone. You're supposed to eat it, not wear it on your finger.
Is it a fingernail? Oh, she's eating her finger. She's eating her finger.
Yuck.
And her finger off.
Oh, she's eating her finger off. Oh. Ew.
I like that.
Take one more bite. She ate her finger.
Owie.
What a...
Was it good, Catherine?
Tricky little girl.
Catherine, did you like your ice cream cone? Catherine?
She rubs the crumbs.
Now I can stir the prince.
Can you walk like the lollipop girls? Show Daddy how you can walk. Oh, look.
We represent the lollipop girls. Yeah. The lollipop girls. Yeah.
Can you twirl?
Now do a twirl on your tippy toes.
Oh, you're such a good dancer.
Just like ballet class. Beautiful. Now sing truly scrumptious and twirl round like she does.
Alexander, what happened? Uh-oh. It fell on the ground. You want your ice cream? You dropped it. Yeah, Daddy will get it. Just a second. Ooh. Sneezy. You want your ice cream? Oh, Alexander, that was naughty. What's Alexander have?
Do you have raisins?
You like raisins, don't you?
You do. Is it the lady on the front? Sun-made lady. See? Is it sun-made lady? Yeah.
Do you like raisins, Alexander? No? You do, too. You like them.
Get your feet off the table.
You like them. Do you like raisins? They're good.
You gonna go watch Wizard of Oz? Wizard of Oz. Okay, we'll go watch it, and then you can eat your raisins while you watch it, sweetheart. Okay? No. I think we're going to have to change you then. soon as you're done with those, we'll change you. Those trousers are huge on it. Get everything out.
Oh, this is good. Glad you're doing it. See, I should do this. I like this.
What are you doing, Catherine? Are you painting? Huh?
And she has a friend over. Natalie.
There's Natalie.
Natalie is Catherine's friend. And they're painting together. Catherine, share the paints.
Yes.
Share the paints share. With Natalie. Catherine.
Share or they go away.
Share them. Natalie wants to paint too, honey.
No, she's not.
Yes.
She's going to play, you know. And she will play too.
She's going to paint too. Oh, she's painting a beautiful picture. It's blue.
I'll do his face.
Yeah?
Paint it.
Don't you know the color? If they want to do a different color or something, they can wipe it and rinse it and then wipe it on here.
Yeah. Wipe your brush on here, look.
No.
And it'll get all the color out.
To do it. No.
That's it.
No.
Oh, you're so negative lately, Catherine.
No, you don't do that. You mustn't do
Ready.
That.
Ready.
You mustn't
look,
do
she's got,
that.
Natalie's got yellow on there, too. That's
no,
pretty.
No. You mustn't do that.
You know, you're going to look back at this when you're 16 years old.
Thank you, little
thing. What kind of... If you can paint really nicely.
No, no.
I don't want to hear no from you, or you're going to go to your room.
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You just said no again. I don't want to hear any more no's. No more negativeness.
Clean your brush first, please, Catherine. Clean your brush first.
Wash your brush up.
No more color then.
I do.
Clean your brush first, please. No, your brush, not your hands.
Take the brush and put it on there.
Look, let me show you.
Yeah.
It's like a Gambi. Jim Jiminy, Jim Jiminy, Jim Jiminy. It's like a Gambi. It's like a Gambi. Jim Jiminy.
What song is that, Catherine?
Star. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is a rhyme when there's open. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, I want my Christmas tree.
How about in every job there is a...
Dad!
Okay. I know that you know
jingle
that.
Bells, jingle bells.
Well, I guess she doesn't know that one. That one's
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. Oh, you. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. Oh, you. Oh, sorry, you. Ding dong, ten to a den, 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 den,
up on the house top.
Do do we dollar dollar den, den, ho ho man, ho ho man, Christmas to you, Christmas to
you. Up on the house top, bing, bing, bing.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, oh, I want my Christmas tree.
Do you like Christmas, Catherine?
Christmas day, summer, then the star is.
Who's this?
Jingle bell, yeah. Jingle all the way. Oh, my heart is new, you with jingle ding.
Who are these?
Treacle, treat.
Those are the witches.
Can I have one? And can I have the, dark green one?
Put your mask on. Put your mask
I
on.
I want this one. And I get an older hat. Catherine's a witch.
Oh.
She's mad and she's not nice.
Oh, you are a witch.
She's not nice. She's not nice. She's not nice. Catherine's not nice.
Yes, Catherine.
Yes, she
nice.
Is. She's a good
She's
girl.
She's not nice.
Yes, you are. You know how to be nice.
And Catherine's mad.
No, you're not mad.
Shut it.
Can you wear that face?
She's a green one and she's not nice.
You're gonna put on your Princess Jasmine?
She's.
Okay, I'm gonna take her away if you're not gonna put her on.
Okay, she's a witch. She's a witch.
Are you Princess Jasmine?
She's a witch.
Catherine.
She's a witch.
Catherine, can I see your hat?
She's got a witch.
Are you a hat?
I would you mind putting
and your little dog too.
Oh no! They broke into pieces. Are you okay? Oh well, I get the hat. I put that one on. And I don't want them. I throw them. And I don't want them.
Oh, why would you say that?
I hit them.
They like
I'm hitting them.
You're not going to hit them.
No, they're crying.
Oh, no.
Now walk with you, done. You made them very upset.
You did.
And now they're crying.
Oh no, what did Grandma Dee send you for Halloween? What did she send you?
Are you okay?
Oh, kiss
on. I want to have this one.
Is that one yours? What's inside it?
Biscuits.
Yes.
I want all of this green one.
You do?
I want this one.
Can you tell me who's up there?
I love
you. Can you tell me who's up there?
I love you.
Aww.
I give them a little kiss.
Yeah, that's nice.
I give the green one a kiss.
You did. That's nice.
And you don't want to cry.
What does she have? What's that?
That's a broomstick.
Well, when Catherine wanted to paint today, she told Catherine that she needs to get her broomstick.
Oh,
now
it's a broomstick.
Now we understand why. What is this?
I'm gonna have spaghetti.
What is this?
What is it, Catherine?
What is this, Catherine?
I want spaghetti.
Catherine, what is this? What is this? Is this your broomstick?
I gotta go potty.
Yeah, I know you do.
Oh, no.
I gotta go potty.
Okay, you can go.
I gotta go potty.
That's okay. Go
just
ahead.
Say bye bye to the camera. Say bye bye, camera.
Bye bye.
Alexander.
Okay, you don't have to fight like